Okay, everyone, welcome to the Swiss Gamerz Channel. I'm your host, Red John. We are here on the PlayStation platform and we are going to be playing the second demo for Stranger of Paradise, Final Fantasy Origin. So now, I played the first one. It was quite good, to be honest. We'll see how this one looks like. Better be performance. Yes. Okay. I hope not. So I'm gonna go with story for now. Okay. I'm gonna go with this for now. I tried a hard mode. It's very, very hard. And it has like that the Neo feel to it. Like the enemies reset once you go into certain save points. I'm not sure if I made a video of this one. I think I did. Yeah, let's go. Let's see what changes they made for this game. Okay, so it's still the same game. Well, I can move, the latency is a lot faster though. Yellow bar above an enemy is in attack the enemy to defeat the guard. Break an enemy's completely break garage, approach awoken enemies, and press circle to finish them off with the soldier. Slaying enemies with a soul burst will recover your MP and raise your max MP. Not bad. Okay. After a successful block. Alright. Come on. It's different. Okay. Well, I can do with a counterattack, huh? Okay. There's no limit. In the previous versions, like when I do this. Oh, okay, so there is a stagnation button. Like you see it there, it's on the bottom there. So like if you stay like that for a long time, I think you're gonna get blocked or something. Yeah. So you gotta be careful of that yellow meter now. That's your posture, I think. The one fact that an enemy's ability would have purple names and social. Okay, yeah, they didn't take it off in the last one. That's good. That's one of the things I loved about this game. Okay, you can do this, basically. You can steal an enemy. Oh, sorry. Yeah, my reflexes are a bit, so you can use that. What it does is basically, it removes posture from the enemy. And allows you for an easy kill. Lightbringer. When your MP max increase. Okay, so yeah, this is basically kind of rage mode from the previous demo. So you can spend a minute to cast Lightbringer. You can use it to soul burst. Okay. Okay, so selecting foes is with the lock button. Plus when you toggle the R key button left to right. Okay. I'm pushing the R key button. Lightbringer, see that? And push L2. Yeah, I think we got it. We got most of it. We got the gist of it. Okay, so, oh damn. Mage? Oh, okay, so this is my reward for doing that. So you got the monk, and then you got mage killer as well. Okay. Yeah, so basically, obey. Are we redoing it again? Was it completed? I think this is the main. We go back to it again, huh? Completion reward. Great sword. Shadow guard. Anima. Sorry. I do hope not. I wish there were, like, new things. Because I don't want to go back to fighting Garland again. Fool's missive tree, chaos shrine 2. Never known a shrine to be here, not in all my past observations. Seem to have suddenly appeared, and yet no one has paid this phenomenon. Some things have happened, but what could have triggered this to appear in the distant future? In a place where no one has been defeated. You guys hear me? I'm really testing how this thing. Okay. Yeah, we're coming back to that castle again.
Looks like chaos has been waiting for us.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yeah, we're redoing the whole thing again. But what, there's going to be more added complexity?
Let's go. Okay, can't wait to see what's in store for us.
Part 2. Okay, touch the cube to restore your HP and MP or refill your potions. If your max MP was lower than initial MP, it will be restored to the initial value. Doing so will recover any slain enemies and remove any unclaimed items from the field. In the fall battle, you will return to the last set of cubes you have touched. I wish it had saved all this, because I have some of these. The trouble is I don't. But I had the mage thing in the last one, the dragoon one. I don't really want to pass through this. I think, yeah. There's nothing I can change. This thing. Ah, I can change the difficulty of the game. I wonder if there's any change right now, but before there was a bit of a change.
Time to go wild, Jed!
Woohoo!
Oh crap. Didn't I activate? Okay, yeah. Yeah. Let's reset that. That F is good. Oh, there's a multiplayer content from this. Make sure you challenge other players, okay. That's not bad.
Up ahead! Stand a chance!
Time to go wild, Jed.
Woohoo!
Ash, show me what you can do.
You got it.
Enemy spotted.
Let's knock him down. No sweat.
We make a great team. Jack, there's one down there.
Take it down.
Time for a change.
Where does all that darkness come from?
The monster just popped out of that one!
Guess if darkness wasn't bad enough.
Time to go wild, Jed!
Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding.
No, we managed to get this down. Yeah. more on those. Combo build. I really don't want to read these. Mage Masher.
Time for a change.
Alright. Let's see what's inside.
Twilight Breeze. Oh my goodness. Alright. Well, not like the whole thing resets anyway. I'm not very much concerned. It's okay if like it resets. I don't mind.
We got company.
Jack, let's go.
They're pretty much easy on story, though.
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
Not a bit of a drawback. Though.
That was clear.
I can do this all day.
Yeah, I wish the teammates could do that.
There. This will be a breeze.
Ready?
A bit delayed on that splash though. Oh crap. Continuous hits with certain attacks will inflict status ailments, such as elemental vulnerability, paralysis, strength, and poison. Okay, I don't know what
we got company.
Time to go to work. Let's see how much fire that thing can eat.
Here. I got a new sword. Oh man, I didn't see that I got a new sword. That's a good sign. Aren't my guys getting anything? Like they're all like naked and stuff. So. I guess we've got a. Any change. Smasher, level 2. She can die. Blade, it's all like bloodied with goblin blood. What the F?
There you are.
I don't stand a chance.
Yo, look at what I got. Like a pale thing. I think I'm gonna level this up.
Alright.
Looks nice though. I don't open the gate somewhere.
See what's inside, Jack.
Hermit mug. So I'm gonna need magic. I need to change my attack though. Okay, so this is the entrance to this. Now it has like everything for everybody. It's like you can put it in like normal and then easy. But I think the way to play it is really on hard. Like you're really easy. Because this is way too easy compared to when I played it on hard. But it is like a lot harder though. It'd be a lot harder if like you put this on difficult. I need to change it because like to get past that flame thing there that you see on the screen, I'm gonna need to change my skill into mage, and I cannot do that with my current set, so I'm gonna have to change sets here. I don't know how to do that though. do it. Oh, okay, that's nice. So I can optimize. Jobs. That's the details for. Yeah, I'm having a hard time finding the job thing. Does one of the members have like a different job sign? I don't know. No, one of them is. Jack's the only one that can change his skills. I wish, I really wish I did this online, so that I'll have like your guys some change job. Okay, there it is. You really have to walk. Like, this needs to be instructed. Once you get the mage weapon, you need to be instructed on how to get it, because this is quite a challenge. I mean. I was looking for like a minute there. Okay, so
I have to get through those flames.
Water might do the trick.
You need to press R2 and then direct it to the where you want to direct it yourself. So there's that range there. The longer you charge, the more to be able to cast. So we need to cast water itself. It's also very efficient for these like bomb things. Just in case, if you wanna know. Each attack is an individual attribute. Physical attacks have the slash, pierce, or strike attributes. Magic attacks have the fire, ice, lightning, earth, water, wind, holy, or dark attributes. And enemies are weak to certain attributes and take greatly increased damage from attack share. Okay, so can we open this? Now I want to get these guys because, like, I might. Do something with that AoE, or I can just focus on it. Okay. If you kill them with their certain weakness, I mean, kill a certain enemy with the appropriate element, then you'll be able to. Heal protector. No. Why do I need that? I don't need that. Okay. Caster shoes. I think this is only efficient for this specific. Okay, so we have this thing. We need to optimize it. Change. I don't want the Veil Protector because, like, I have already these, which is like, okay. So apparently that provides some sort of physical. I prefer like having them. Yeah, sure. Twilight. Why then? Ah, because there's the caster thing. That's one. Kill boots. Castle trees. Spirit. Yes. Kill bandana. Crap. Okay.
This is the one.
Alright, so we'll take. We'll find one. Can we find a safe thing here? I think there was one here, right? So there was one. I know about it. Okay, so let's save here. This is gonna be part one of the demo, and we'll be back with part two. All right, see you guys.